Hello and namaste friends. Today I am going to show you tasty, healthy and delicious appes. So for making the appes we need idli rice. I have taken 3 bowls of idli rice. Next in another bowl I have taken approximately 1 bowl of urad dal and 2 tablespoons of chana dal. Next I am going to wash the idli rice properly 2 to 3 times. Now add water to it. Next you have to wash the dal. After washing it 2 to 3 times, pour some water in it. Next in the soaked dal I am going to add 1 teaspoon of methi and the washed poha in the soaked idli rice. Friends, it is totally optional. Now we have to let them soak in the water overnight or at least 6 hours.